Hey you guys, I just wanted to hop on here real fast. I just tried a new LipSense color. I'm wearing it right now. It's called Fire and Ice. I was actually a little skeptical of this color at first, but now that I have it on my lips, it is so, so pretty. So I just wanted to give you guys kind of my review of it and my opinion. So it's classified as a blue-based cool color, and it has a frost texture. But you know what? Don't be scared of the word frost. I know a lot of people are into like the matte look right now, but you guys, look at this. This has such a gorgeous glisten to it. I absolutely love it. And another great thing about the frost colors is they are the easiest to apply. So if you're a beginner at LipSense, go with a frost color. This one would be perfect. And so the color, it's classified as a red, but it pulls more of like a dark pink on me, maybe a hint of red. I don't know if you can see it that well. But yeah, I think this color would be perfect for a ladies' night out or a date night, because you can totally dress it up. So those are just some of my thoughts on this color. It's definitely gonna be one of my colors, my go-to colors. So I hope you guys are enjoying your night, and I will talk to you later. Bye.